Left alone at the far end of the museum, I was surrounded by greatness. A fine Salvador Dali hung less than 3 feet from my grasp. The lighting was right. The opportunity was there. No one could get in my way. This was my chance, so I took it. No one followed me home, I was sure of it. I didn't care anyway. I deserved to have it. Over the years, my artistic endeavors had taught me to appreciate the great works of master artists like Dali. Why should all that talent be locked away in a museum where only a select few artsy folks could view it? Why should all that talent be left for classrooms of sticky children to parade by, unaware of the style and depth of feeling this man brought to the canvas? That work deserved to be hung on my wall, where I could gaze upon it daily and draw inspiration from it. And now I had it. Finally, it hangs upon my wall. My walls are already the envy of all my friends, but their appetite for new work is insatiable. So what's new, they ask, always expecting to see some piece even more grand than the last. Fortunately, I never disappoint, because I have a secret. I know how to acquire a never-ending supply of fresh new artwork. I can add fresh new pieces every day of the week if I want to, or as the mood would strike me. I know how to get all the classic works of art. Best of all, I never have to shell out big bucks for any of it either. For me, it's practically free. Would you like to know my secret? Shh. Be quiet now, and I'll share my secret with you. In reality, it's actually 7 secrets, plus one more that can bring you fame and fortune. In order for you to get the most from what I'm about to tell you, I must give you the proper context first. It wouldn't do you much good to learn the secrets if you felt it would take some extraordinary talent to put them to use. Far from it. I started out just like you, an outsider, a beginner. But after just a short while, it became clear to me what was really going on. Soon, I was able to do exactly what this secret society, this club, had been doing all along. I learned their tricks and put them to full advantage. If I could do it starting from nothing, you should be able to do even more, even faster, as I hand you these secrets on a silver platter. But you must promise to use these secrets only for good. Use them only for your own personal pleasure, profit, and power. But don't ever use them to hurt someone else. It's just not necessary. You can get everything you need from these secrets without harming anyone or anything in the process. So please, promise to be good. And be careful about sharing these secrets. Many will not understand. Many will say you're crazy. Ignore them. These secrets, laws as I call them, work. I have proven them time and again. I have shown them others, and they have found benefit as well. If you're ready to learn the secrets, you can find them now in my new book, Profit, Power, and Privilege, The Photographer's 7 Secrets. Look for this book now at Amazon.com, or you can find it at robertsphotonews.com. That's Roberts, R-O-B-E-R-T-S, photonews.com.